the North Cat, baby, I'm a boss. Carolina barbecue sauce with the slaw. I'm the safe, the seller, and the vault. I'm the best, the effect, and the cause, I'm the law.
Am I stupid or? Thing is, in PUBG, so many players never like, they don't move, they don't try to make a play ever. So, if you're the guy who always tries to make a play in solo squad, you get kind of punished for it sometimes. So, you have to have fucking patience in solo squads as well. Because if you always try to make a play, you get punished so often. Because all these other PUBG players, they don't do anything than just sit and wait for you to move first. Or for you to push them. Thank you. Boom. I'm gonna do the red zone for you guys so you don't have to listen to it. This is my house. Sprite. I don't see shit. Oh, there we go. There was like fucking people right next to me. Are you kidding me? They're not even shooting. Bye bye. They just let me breach. I hate when people do that. You think the compound is safe, and then they're just hiding the whole time. Can you still do this? If it's broken? Probably not. Use the other one. I don't know if there still is Team North, but I have to kill them. If they are. They're gonna come so close after this circle. What the hell? I guess there's nobody north anymore. They must have gone to a different place. Or... yeah. It looks like there's nobody north. I think I'm gonna take a gamble that there's nobody there. And I'm gonna just hold these other guys now. All these other people that have to move. Fuck, man. 1 HP. Blessed. GG. I wanted to quickscope him.